Thank you. So I'm officially a little freaked out right now. Ooh, hey, you can hear my audio twice. Let's fix that first. Yeah, I'm a little scared, everybody. Because guess what? My mascot is in the hospital. And you want to know why my mascot is in the hospital? Do you want to take a wild stab at it? Wild guess? I'm afraid. You know what? Let's go through this really quick. Hey, thank you for the membership. We got a great old graphic there, because guess what? Riggy can't do the graphics this time, because guess what? He's in the hospital, and you want to know why? It's because he's got a concussion. That's all I heard from the doctor. Rosie's been relaying information for me. Hopefully Rosie's willing to fill in for him tomorrow. We're not playing a game today, because I'm too scared. That's great. You know what I love to do? I love to every Saturday come on stream a fun little game with you guys and have a little chat back and forth. Don't mind the Christmas sweater. I know I'm under attack probably again, but it's still time for Christmas, and I'm still gonna take advantage of wearing my Christmas sweaters on stream. So anyway, if the boss maybe just or clone Riggy sees that I'm catching on, and they come send like a giant team of like killers or something to take me down, and I end up dying in front of all of you. I don't care if it's going to be in a Tom Nook sweater, because it's Christmas, and, anyway, so, hey, thank you for the Dollar Oven Plays. Welcome to the stream, where today, we're going to go through every single one of my videos and see exactly where Clone Riggy has appeared. Or, we don't have to go through all the videos, we can just, ask you guys, and you guys can tell me where you've seen him, because, oh my gosh. Guys, Riggy and I saw this, like, behind the graph paper, because all of you kept on warning me. You're all like, oh, Clone Riggy's alive, Clone Riggy's alive, and I didn't believe you, because Riggy was the one checking the videos, okay? I trusted him! Sorry for trusting my mascot to actually do his job and check the videos that he was uploading without blindly just hitting the upload button, although, to be fair, that sounds like something Riggy would do, right? He would just probably... He would probably just upload it anyway and not even think about it. Oh my gosh. Why do we have 71,000 people watching right now? Guys, you really that excited to see me actually finally listen to you? I'm sorry for trusting Riggy! I thought that he was actually reviewing the videos, okay? But apparently no! Apparently, he's alive, and so, I'm kind of afraid. I don't know what this means. I don't know if we're under attack again. I don't know if I should message Joe and Johnny and Failure, or Preston Failure, or whatever, or Bundun, or Pear, and say, hey guys, just so you know, we might be screwed again, but it's fine. Whew, baby. All right, cool. December 2nd, Phase 1 starts. I don't know what Phase 1 is, but at this point, I'm trusting you guys from now on, because apparently, the whole Clone Riggy thing wasn't a prank. So, I'm actually scared now for if there's something that's going to happen on December 2nd, or maybe that one guy in particular is pranking me, because I don't see anybody else saying that. Hey, you guys are all giving me money. Yeah, Clone Riggy is back. Now I can actually believe you. Don't be mad! He had one job! He had one job to review it! Dude, why did I give him a raise if he's not actually gonna do his job? I love the name for Toon Turf. That's great. I'm glad you like the name for the Riggy series, which is coming in January, hopefully, maybe February or March if it has to get delayed. But right now, that's not what I'm thinking about. Right now, I'm thinking about the fact that I probably am gonna die pretty soon, or get my channel stolen. I don't know which is worse. Alright, hold on. Let me share my screen really quick, and let's go through this. Let's go exactly through and see where Clone Riggy has appeared. Look at this. Let's start off here. He apparently was in my stream last week. Look at this. He just has his face in the thumbnail. And that's scary to me. Okay, look at all the rest of these streams. All beautifully crafted thumbnail expertise. And then Clone Riggy has to go photobomb this one. Look at that. Let's just go through this really quick. Let's see. I bet somebody timestamped exactly where he showed. Yep. Watch this. Here we go. The starting invade. What does this say?
Hello, boys and girls. He's starting soon. I don't have a lot of time, and my connection is kind of horrible.
So remember last week when I said I was having a bunch of cruddy computer problems? Do you guys remember that? When I said that my computer was just going off the haywire and stuff, and I was like, hey guys, is this my router? Should I just pay more money or something? No! It was this little... Okay, here we go. Oh, and my camera is freezing, so as much as I know, he could be hacking into this stream too, but there's no way for me to tell until afterwards. So, thank you for the membership, but I'm kind of freaking out right now. Thank you for your money, but can you just hold it for a second? Because we're focused on this right now, okay?
but soon I'll be back and we can discuss the plan. For now, pretend everything is normal and watch him play his...
Dude, get a better camera. How can they afford to build an entire cloning facility and he can't afford a good camera or Wi-Fi connection?
Goose game. I'll see you soon.
My dumb goose game was actually incredibly fun, okay? Because I was streaming it, so whatever. All right, hold on. Computer problems? What are you talking about?
How is my connection? Better?
It comes back.
No. Okay, I'll try one more time.
So he just... He literally couldn't even connect that time. What a moron. All right, fine.
Perfect. Hello there. In case you haven't met me, my name is Clone Riggy.
Really?
Clone Riggy. Listen to the stupid way he says that. What happened? All the audio's gone. That's hilarious.
In case you haven't met me, my name is Clone Riggy.
Really? I thought it was Raggy.
Thank you for the dollar.
Boss, it's still Clone Riggy.
That's a silly name.
But so is Raggy.
Better than Clone Riggy.
Oh, okay. Hold on, everybody. Boss needs me.
Well, personally, I hate both, but whatever. That's great. So even Boss is acknowledging. Okay, so in case you guys don't know who this Boss guy is, let me give you some backstory, okay? And I'll get to that soon, too, because there's something else I found which is even worse, all right? So hold on, look at this. So there was a video on Johnny's channel a while ago. Hold on, Johnny Razor Boss. Look at this. Let's see if we can find it. Hold on. Oh, that's great. I can't even find it. I just see all of Johnny's amazing content because Johnny is genuinely one of the best uploaders on the or best creators on the platform. There we go. We have somebody explaining it. Maybe they've got some links to the actual videos. Nope, no links. All right, hold on. Well, in case you don't know, look, this is the Boss guy, and there was a video uploaded on Johnny Razor's channel about last year where this masked whatever was threatening a bunch of shorts creators and saying, hey, just so you know, I'm gonna come after you, because apparently you upload slop, and in my opinion, my content isn't slop. Thank you for the $2. We're not focusing as much on Super Chats today, because I'm in a crisis, okay? Anyway, so, normally... I don't know if you guys have noticed, but Riggy isn't jumping with the donations this time. Usually when I stream, he jumps and helps out with the donations, but he can't do that right now because he's recovering in a hospital, so that's sad. Thank you for the two. Anyway, so Boss came on and threatened all of us, and it was uploaded on Johnny's channel, which is a bit strange, but, you know, whatever. anyway, so it was on Johnny's channel, but the weird thing is that we thought that he was dead, because Pear told us that Clone Pear, which was a guy from Shorts, from the whole, like, thing that we went through last season, or last, you know, a couple months ago. I think of my brain in seasons, okay? My last season, dude, 2022 was a season for me, and then, like, you know, January through February, or January through June was, like, another season. I just separate my life into whatever. You know, I base my entire timeline on video game releases. Like, Back to the Future was 1985. Everything before that is ancient history. I know that Iron Man came out in 2008. Sorry, that's how my seasons are structured. Anyway, so we were basically threatened, and it was horrifying, and thankfully, Riggy took out Clone Riggy, at least I thought. Apparently, he didn't do a good enough job considering he's back. I don't know if it's a clone of Clone Riggy or if Clone Riggy somehow regenerated or if it's the same one and Riggy just did a crud job of beating him up. I don't know. But anyway, let's keep going through this. Hold on. Nope, we already watched that part.
So Boss and I have decided I need a new name, but I haven't figured it out yet. I'll find one soon, okay? I don't want to be
You should name yourself, Blue Dummy Dumbface. I'm hilarious, everyone.
Associated with that freak, this Thursday.
What, the rabbit monkey? What are you talking about? Oh, hold on, I'm getting an alarm.
We begin, and all of you are invited to join. We're gonna have a lot of fun, everybody, and all of you need to be on board. No traitors will be tolerated. Stop trying to tell these shorts creators we are coming, huh? Oh, what now? You couldn't make a simple trip to Wendy's, moron? Boss gave you one order. Hold on.
Why does Wendy's keep coming? Whatever. So, I'm hearing that there is actually something coming on December 2nd. Is that, I'm reading through the, who's that attractive devil up there in the top, oh, you can't even see him, it's me, and he's blocked by the full screen, all right, great, thank you for the donations, run, yeah, okay, we're gonna start sprinting out of the house if I hear, like, somebody banging on my door or something. All right, hold on, what is this?
Okay, fine, listen, this time, you're gonna have choices. choices that will decide exactly how this story ends. And believe me, if you mess up, there will be no second chances. The rabbit monkey monster and his human pet, the dumb fruit.
Human pet? I've heard people say that Riggy's my pet, which is already weird enough, because we're like boys. He's my employee. You wouldn't call your employee your pet. I mean, for some bosses you would, but no. Riggy and I are like friends, okay? Frenemies, okay? We have our ins and outs, but at least I'm not his pet. What a freak.
The failure, the flannel free old guy, and the pink, I can't think of a mean name for Bundun, but whatever. They aren't gonna know what.
Well, that's because Bundun's the best, but whatever.
What's even going on? Be ready.
Yeah, that's what you think, loser.
Be prepared. The Shorts Wars are coming back, and this time they're fighting a war they can't win.
Jeez, that laughter sounds like something that came right out of Sonic.exe or some stupid horror thing. It just sounds like he's trying to be scary. I wonder if he's voice cracking on purpose just to make himself sound more insane. Oh my gosh, what cringe. Hey, Dan, I tried to donate most streams. You remember me? Jakeify, I do remember Jakeify. Anyway, so, okay, but that's, so, let's keep going through this, because apparently he's shown up in two of my shorts, and I think I'll remember which ones. Hold on. I think one of them, I was talking about the plushies, right, how Riggy was getting cloned by the plushies. Hold on, let's see. There we go. Riggy's being cloned
Riggy
again.
Riggy is being cloned again?
No, not by clone Riggy.
Yeah, listen to my amazing, that voice actually gets annoying to me sometimes now when I click on a short and I hear the la da 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 da, you know, like that voice by me. Oh, it gets a little annoying sometimes. Anyway.
Thankfully,
Clone Riggy's dead. That's what you think. Look at that massive glitch, okay? If Riggy was actually doing his job and reviewing the shorts like he should have, then he would have caught that because he wouldn't be blind. Thank you for the $2.
Are being cloned and stolen. They're being sold all over the internet.
This is still a problem, actually. There's still a bunch of clone plushes that are coming out, but whatever. That's besides the point.
While they're cheaper, they look cheaply made, too. Look, if you want to buy one of these instead, I won't stop you. I know not everyone can afford makeships, but also know that...
All right, I'm getting annoyed by his consistent talking. Hey, thank you for the huff. I don't know what that is.
Taken down, but for now, if you want to support the real one, make sure to check it out in the makeshift website. Link in bio.
Well, they're stopped being sold now. Hopefully, they'll be sold sometime again next year. But wow, dude, you guys bought like 10,000 of those. Sorry, off topic again, but that's amazing.
Or just Google Riggy plush. And hey, only 5 days left, so if you want to get one, make sure to get it now.
Phew, I got scared when you mentioned Clone Riggy. You were right. Good thing he's dead.
Definitely.
So Riggy again. If he was just reviewing the footage like he should, he would obviously know that Clone Riggy's alive. But no. Oh my gosh, dude. At this point, if he didn't have brain damage, I would drop an anvil on him myself.
By the way, we haven't caught up in a while. You want to get a coffee after work?
Are you buying?
Seriously? Yeah, sure.
Hi there.
Cool. Hold on, I just gotta grab my jacket.
They think I'm dead. I'm still here. I've been waiting. It's not ready yet, but they'll see. You'll see.
Dude, it seriously just sounds like Clone Riggy watched like Sonic.exe on repeat for a month and decided to imitate him like to a T. Like, honestly, this is just cringe. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Was there another one? There was another one, right? It was, here we go. Look at this! He's in the thumbnail! He is in the thumbnail! Riggy missed him! He was in the thumbnail and Riggy missed him! Are you kidding me? Look at this! Look at this! You cannot make this up if you tried. Look at this!
Am I gonna die today?
Okay, this was when I was scared out of my mind because there's something crawling in my vents, which, is actually still crawling in my vents, but I've just learned to live with it because it's not hurting me. Yeah, I'm here. Thank you, Matthew Palele Jr. for the dollar, $2. Anyway, yeah, that thing is still in the vents, by the way, in case you're wondering. I just kind of learned to live with it because he's not hurting me. But anyway, so I was afraid I was going to die when it just happened. So we'll see. Oh, also, Riggy came to me in a dream and told me I was going to die on a particular Friday, which actually happened. It freaked me out. But anyway.
I've seen so many of you guys genuinely concerned that I'm going to die today. Even my own girlfriend is worried. I mean, to be fair, I did say Riggy came to me in a dream and told me I was going to...
Yeah, Leia was really, really upset, actually. She thought I was gonna die.
Die Friday, today. But it was just a dream! Some of my-
Did you say I love you, Riggy? Riggy's not here. He's in the hospital.
Dreams of giant man-eating octopi. They don't usually make sense. And I know I made a short recently talking about what if I died, and also I made a short a couple days ago-
Thank you for the two.
Which I still haven't found. But I'm fine! Plus, I can't die before I livestream Mario Wonder tomorrow, or I see the FNAF movie next week, which I've waited 9 years for. But for those of you genuinely
Thank
worried
you for the
about
one.
Me, no, I'm fine.
For now.
What?
Nothing.
You can't kill me. You'd be out of a job.
No, I could run the channel if I...
So Riggy and I were busy arguing this time, and hey, look at this. Guess who's back?
Listen to them bicker. I'm so sick of it every day for the past couple months just listening to the Paperboy.
Paperboy? Why Paperboy?
And the rabbit...
It's just because I like I'm associated with paper. Well, I guess I have graph paper all around the screen. Still, that's weird.
Monkey freak awesome.
Yeah, rabbit monkey freak. I understand that one. That makes sense.
I have something planned. And next month, we finally launch it. We're so close. These dummies won't know I hit them.
He does the same laugh every single time. Does he come back in the end?
Wait, Dana, did you hear something?
Besides your annoying voice? No.
That's it. Riggy, stop. No.
Am I? So Riggy blew us up at the end, and I had to go buy new graph paper. It's actually here. This is I had to get like just a big stack of graph paper so that way I wouldn't run out of it again. Look at this. I actually have like just a bunch now. I had to go to the store and buy it. But anyway, so that's good. Riggy at least like slightly realized that time. Anyway, so all of this is fine and good, right? So Clone Riggy has appeared in a couple shorts, and just behind the scenes or whatever. But you guys aren't gonna believe what else I found, okay? You guys aren't gonna fathom what else actually happened. Hold on. Look at this. So, I was watching Johnny's video. You wanna know how all this started? Okay, yes, Riggy had brain damage, but I thought, you know, it very well could have just been something else that went on by himself, you know what I mean? Like, Riggy could have been, I don't know, mucking around in Toonville or something, or ticking somebody off, and somebody dropped an anvil on his head, which is justifiable, okay? Honestly, I would drop an anvil on his head sometimes, or I feel like dropping an anvil on his head sometimes. I wouldn't, because then I would lose a lot of money, because he wouldn't be able to model for me for a while, or act in any of my videos, but sometimes I feel like hi, kitty lover. I remember you. Thank you for the two. Anyway, so look at this. Look what I found. You want to know what got me started on this whole path of oh my gosh, Clone Riggy might actually be alive? It was one of Johnny's shorts where, hold on, look at this. Something weird happened. Of course, I'm going to click on that because it just sounds amazing. And also look at Johnny's amazing, beautiful face that's right on the thumbnail.
Hey, something weird happened yesterday. So I recorded a Would You Press the Button video, and I didn't use it because it just felt weirdly personal, and I didn't really like the direction of it, whatever. So I...
Of course, that made me curious to see the next one, but first we'll finish this.
I recorded it, but I never edited it. I basically filmed it and then threw it away. I had another video planned to go up yesterday, except the one that I threw
Thank you
away
for the dollar.
Is the one that got posted. And what's even weirder is that Riggy's clone appeared...
Riggy's clone. He said that Riggy's clone appeared at the end. Now, of course, Johnny wouldn't joke about this because we all went through this together. That's like if a bunch of war veterans went through a war and then when they got back, they started joking about the war and being like, hey, you remember when old Tom died and he got shot up by the enemy? That's not something you joke about. That's bad taste. So obviously, Johnny's not joking when he says Riggy's clone, right?
At the end of it with a QR code. Now, you don't need me to tell you not to scan stuff like that, but I am...
Yeah, he said that Riggy's clone apparently appeared with a QR code, and, you know, obviously it's smart not to scan random QR codes. I can't emphasize that enough, guys. If you see... Thank you for the five. Again, we're not focusing as much as Super Chat today because I'm still freaking out. If you guys see any random QR codes, don't scan them. Just professional advice, because it could be viruses or some malware or somebody trying to, you know, dox you or something or other, blah, 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 okay? Don't scan random QR codes. However, I am stupid, so that puts me above the rules, which means I scanned it anyway, and we'll get to that in a minute.
Curious what it is. I'm too scared to do it because like I threw away this video. Like no.
That's called being smart. Be like Johnny, everybody.
No one should have access to it. But regardless, the video I was gonna post is gonna go up tomorrow. Hey.
All right. So look at this. This is the video that was uploaded the day before, which apparently he didn't mean to upload, but it got uploaded anyway.
You're able to live.
Don't be no stupid no more letting Riggy do stuff. What do you? Yes, you're right. I'm not gonna let him upload anymore. Oh my gosh.
You're perfect. Wealthy, have a loving family, and are pretty much able to do whatever it is you want to do without any major roadblocks or repercussions. But in order to do this, you must create a rival.
That sounds cool. I've actually always wanted an arch enemy, but nobody cares about me enough to be an enemy. So that's not a suggestion for any of you. Please don't any of you try to be an arch enemy. I'm gonna hopefully find one naturally one day.
Your own success inadvertently creates...
Besides, you guys love me too much.
Someone whose entire life's mission...
That was a joke. I hate myself, so, you know, it's not a big deal if some of you don't like me either. I'm kidding. Okay, sorry.
Destroy you and everything that you have built. And they won't stop until they either defeat you and, like, kill you or something, or die trying. No amount of work on your end will stop them unless you actually, like, kill them. I don't know. This one feels a little too real. No, no, I'm not going to post this one.
So interesting. See how Johnny literally left the screen and said he's not going to post this one yet? It's here for everyone to see. So what is the deal? Well, let's keep watching.
Don't put up with this slop. Clone, show them where to go.
And there's Clone Riggy doing his cringe little laugh again. Oh, buddy. All right. So you guys want to see where this QR code leads? Well, guess what? It's a dead end for me, actually. I have no idea, because when I scanned this, it just put me in a Discord server that I'm already in with a bunch of creators Joe Kane, Johnny Razor, Bun Dun Failure, all of us. We were actually just randomly put into this Discord server where none of us can do anything. Like, we're just like, well, we can chat in one channel, but that's all we see. Except for Preston. I mean, Failure. Preston, Failure can see apparently more channels. I don't know. Dude, Preston's been acting. Failure's been acting weird, like, for a little while, but it's fine. You know, he's naturally weird. He's cool. I love him to death, but he acts a little weird sometimes. I don't know. Maybe it's just Preston being Preston. Anyway, he said that he could see more than one channel, but whatever. He made fun of all of us. Anyway, but yeah, so scan this led me to a dead end. But guess what else we found? Guess what else? In my newest video, or one of my newest videos, there's this. Hold on. Look at this. This is the actual video where Riggy got his brain damage.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night I can feel my leg. Riggy!
Yeah, so I let him write the script for this too. Lesson learned for me. Don't let him write the scripts. Don't let him review the videos. Whatever.
What?
Oh my gosh. I am not letting you write any more scripts.
What's wrong with it?
You gave me the script.
Listen to his stupid voice.
I need a cookie. I'm gone.
Fine.
I'm sorry. Okay, normally I enjoy Riggy, but right now I'm just upset.
I'll do the short on my own.
That was disgusting.
How many people can you kill with a pencil?
What, Riggy's John Wick or something? Thank you for the 20. That's amazing. I'm one of your favorite YouTubers. That's great. Well, hopefully you can find a new favorite YouTuber when I get assassinated in a little while.
You're alive!
I knew it!
No, you didn't. Don't lie.
I thought about it maybe being a possibility.
So Riggy had no idea either. Wild, everybody. That's crazy. You want to know why he had no idea? Because he wasn't reviewing the videos like it was his job to do.
All right, whatever.
And then he, you know, flops on the ground because an anvil fell on his head. And he's doing, like, the Family Guy pose. Fantastic.
Today's the day, boys and girls. The boss's plan is here.
Look at his ugly face, dude. It looks like he's from The Purge.
He's got a brand new channel, and we're gonna conquer all of YouTube.
So this QR code, again, since I'm kind of dumb, Clone Riggy's dead. Oh, yeah, nice try. Now you guys are trying to gaslight me the other direction. Great job. Doing a great job to let me build up the trust. Okay, literally, we just repaired a lot of our trust because of all of you guys that were trying to warn me for so long. We just built back that trust, okay? Don't break it again. Anyway, so this QR code, again, since I'm stupid, I scanned this one too. And guess where it led me? You can see it already here. I'm subscribed to him because I couldn't find up his channel by searching to it. I don't know if maybe he, like, blocked me in particular, or see the other shorts creators from searching for his videos, but just hold on.
Go watch his shorts and subscribe, and if you want to be part of his conquest, scan this to join our Discord and join the front lines.
Again, there was the Discord QR code, which I tried scanning, and I already told you what happened, so I don't know what the deal with that is. Also, why does Clone Riggy have a tail here? That's odd. I thought, like, his entire deal in the first Shorts Wars was just that he wanted a tail, right? Like, that was his whole motivation, so why is he still working for the boss if he's got a tail here? That's kind of weird, and seems important, but whatever. And then here, it's gone. Well, I guess his whole body is gone in that frame. There we go. Right here, his tail's gone again. Okay. There's that cringe laughter again that we all love, that Sonic.exe, whatever. Hey, Dano, the last live stream when the computer was glitched, it was Clone Riggy. Really? Wow, you're a little slow, aren't you, pal? I'm kidding, that was a joke. I love you, but we covered that already, so.
Where am I?
And that's the first time I've ever seen Riggy, like, bleed out of his head. Like, I saw him bleed out when, like, the spring trap thing happened. By the way, this is weird. He got spring trapped. I guess, like, flesh wounds repair really easily for some reason for Riggy, but brain damage doesn't? I don't know, because he's in the hospital, and the doctor said he's going to be there for a little while, so we're going to see how long it takes for him to recover. But anyway, yeah, look, so that's how Riggy got brain damage. Anyway, so if you scan the QR code that Clone Riggy flashed on the screen for a second, it takes you to this channel. And it has 111,000 subscribers. It had 110 2 seconds ago. Now it has 111. And this is insane. I subscribed to it just so I could find it easily, because when you try to search it up, it's hidden. Look at this. Look what happens if I try to search up The Boss. Look at this. You can't... Oh, well, I guess now you can find it. Well, I'm subscribed to him, okay? But normally, you can't pull it up. There's just a bunch of... Yeah, look, Boss Baby and stuff. Or even if you try searching up XX Boss, whatever. Maybe it's coming up now because so many people have watched the shareholders meeting, but I couldn't find it. That's why I subbed to it, just so I could have it. Calm down! I'm not gonna calm down, dude! My life is in danger! Anyway, look at this. So, he uploaded 4 shorts so far and a video, and I haven't looked at any of these yet, so I just subscribed to it because I wanted to have it, you know what I mean? So that way we could look at it together. So let's go through this and see exactly what kind of stuff he's doing. If he's planning like an attack or something, I'm scared. So let's see. All right, so should we start with the video first or the shorts? What do you guys think? Hey, thank you for the 5. Dano, I'm not tricking you. I didn't see what that said. All right, hold on. We'll start from the beginning.
Hello. You can call me The Boss. This may be the first video on this channel, but this isn't my first. You may have seen my...
This isn't your first rodeo? Wow, I find that really hard to believe.
You see, I'm here to change this platform.
Guys, this guy, he's trying so hard to come off as, like, scary and stuff, but it kind of just seems... Look at this. This kind of just seems like an odd green screen to me.
Make it in my image. For far too long, the same tired creators have been pumping out slop.
I spend like 4 hours a day on my shorts, okay? I don't know what slop you're talking about. I'm kidding. I know my videos get annoying after a while, but I put a lot of effort into them. I don't think they're slop, and hey, they're slightly educational. So, just gonna try defending myself there. It's okay if you don't like them, but I get offended at this guy in particular, because if it's so sloppy, then why did he want to take it over? That's all I'm saying.
And you eat it up every time, like the good little piggies you are.
That makes me incredibly uncomfortable. Why did he just call all of the audience good little piggies? Okay.
Which is why I am here to elevate you beyond your primal state and help you enter a new form of being. I am here to be the boss that your life so desperately needs. So join me in my endeavor and...
Need more Minecraft live streams? I got a special one coming up in a while. You guys will see. It's very, very cool, but I can't say anything more about that. Thank you for the 2. But anyway, hold on. I just, So what I'm gathering from this is that... Hold on. Gospel. So he thinks he's some kind of god or a leader or a king? Oh, he thinks he's a boss. I get it. Very clever, pal. Very genius. Very phantom tax. Very skibbity. Am I using your new age terms right? Your new age lingo? Your little kitty word? I'm sorry. That was a joke. Sorry. Anyway. So yeah. I don't know what to think, actually. Hey, Dana, remember me? Yes, I still remember you, kitty lover. So, what I'm gathering from this is that he's trying to be, like, one of those Sigma male channels. Like, I don't know, like, I remember I used to watch a couple of them, not like, you know, like religiously, and I didn't like listen to any of like their messages and stuff, but I used to like, you know, tune them in because it was kind of entertaining to watch, you know what I mean, in a goofy way. Like, you know how The Room is entertaining for the wrong reasons? All right, hold on, let's keep going. It's time to wake up. Okay.
Look at you. You're scrolling away without a care in the world.
I do have a care in the world because my life is in danger, but okay.
Wake up. Get out of bed. I'm the boss, so you better listen up. Consider me your conscience. You're gonna listen to my instructions, and you're gonna do as I say, or there will be consequences. So get out of bed and get to work. I know you have something that needs to be done. Homework, real work, maybe even some cute little artsy project.
What's with the goofy music in the background? What are the... Look, the hashtag Sigma at the bottom. Dude, this guy literally thinks that he's... This guy thinks he thinks that he's that guy, pal. He thinks that he's that guy, pal.
I don't care what it is. Do it right now. You can come back here later once the task is done, but you better work on it right now. And when you see me again, you better listen.
Okay, you want to know the worst part? Is that this guy has 114,000... It keeps going up while I am streaming! Please tell me that you guys are not going and subscribing to him. It was at 110,000 when I just opened it. Are you guys seriously going and still supporting him? I mean, granted, he's not doing anything evil, necessarily, and these messages aren't even that dangerous. They're kind of just good and motivation. Okay, hold on. We're going to watch another one. Actually, hold on. I'm going to go on break for 2 seconds because I need a glass of water, but just give me a minute. Sadly, Riggy's not going to be on the BRB screen, but just give me 2 seconds, okay? I need some water, and I need to calm down.
Boss?
What?
We may have a problem.
What is it?
Paperboy. He's starting to get a clue. What should we do?
Paperboy?
Well, yeah, he works with paper all the time. I don't know, everyone has to have a mean nickname.
If he's not a threat, just observe.
Whatever you say, Chief.
All right, I'm back. Sorry, I had to get water, and I already drank the whole thing, actually. I was thirsty, okay? I'm sorry. I needed water. I'm calming down, okay? Why is the chat going so fast? Okay, I'm calm. I'm sorry. Just give me a minute. I had to breathe, okay? I had to breathe. Okay, so we're going to keep going, and we're going to look through the rest of these, because I'm actually not getting a lot of the, I don't know, I thought they would be a little more malicious. Although still, 280,000, 270,000, there's got to be something going on. There's no way he's getting all of these views. Look at this. He's got, how did he get 100,000 subscribers and over 200,000 views a video when he's only posted five videos? When did the first one come out? How long has this even been going on? November 22nd, dude, that's like 5 days ago. So he's only been posting one a day for 5 days. I've literally never seen anybody grow this fast except for Mr. Beast. This is insane. A brand new channel getting this amount of following. There's got to be something going on. Actually, I take that back. I know what's going on. He used all of us. He used all of our channels so that he could get all of you guys to go subscribe to him. And all of you fell for it, which is kind of disturbing. Make Riggy a fursuit. That's also disturbing. Please leave. You're not welcome here. All right, hold on. What's this one say?
I am your boss, and you're going to listen to what I have to say. You've been wasting too much time here. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to put down your phone, you're going to go outside, and you're going to touch some goddamn grass.
Potty mouth.
You're going to go for a walk, and you're going to think about your life.
I know, I'm not like the cleanest either, but I don't swear on stream, and I don't swear on my videos. I swear behind the scenes, usually at Riggy when he's not doing his job.
Once you get back, you're going to start figuring out how to get there, plan it out, then make it happen. The only thing holding you back is yourself, and that's why I'm here. I am your boss, so you better listen to me right now and get some shit done.
Dude, can you chill with the swears? Oh my gosh, I've got a bunch of kids watching. And also, you probably have a bunch of kids watching too, considering a bunch of kids watch the Sigma Male stuff. Okay, so here's where I'm at right now. This isn't as evil as I thought. This is the boss! This guy tried stealing all of our channels and replacing us and everything. Sorry, excuse me for thinking that it was going to be all malicious and evil and stuff. Alright, I thought that maybe he was going to start, like, threatening us and saying, hey, everybody, here's so-and-so's address, and we're all going to attack him and bombard him at this exact time, at this exact date. Everybody bring the artillery and blah, 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 blah. Thank you for the membership. Anyway, was that just me? But no, he's just kind of giving half decent motivational content. So it's not outright evil per se, but it's still, I don't know.
Well, 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 look who came crawling back to shorts. Wasting your time again, I see. Close the app. I dare you. Close the app.
It's not an app. I'm on a browser, so you missed there, but whatever, Chief.
No, no, no. Don't you try and scroll away. This is a wake-up call.
I wasn't trying to scroll away.
Go on, I'll wait. Can't do it? Pathetic. Your brain is nothing more than that of a goldfish. But I...
Hurtful. Probably true, but hurtful. For my case in particular. I can't remember anything past like a couple days. Oh, hey, thank you for Super Society. You donated $20. I'm so sorry. Hey, I noticed you. I see you. I'm sorry. I'm just kind of preoccupied this time.
We can change that. We can...
Thank you for the five. He has a channel? Yes, I'm on it right now. Thank you.
I'll fix you. There's still hope, but you're going to have to listen to my every instruction. Follow my every order. Only then Can you truly transcend your consumer hell and become a boss just like me?
Okay, okay, so I don't appreciate the way that he's trying to... All my boys hate Clone Riggy. Thank you. I don't know what hashtag team creator is, but thank you. Okay, so he is trying to be motivational, I guess, but at the same time, he's kind of making like an army. Let's see the comments on this. That's what I'm curious about. Because I bet all these people are like, oh, yes, but... Dacha, there we go. At least Dacha's on it. Jeez. So Dacha figured it out too. So that's good that we have some detectives on here that are actually trying. Dacha, I don't know why you didn't message me and tell me that the boss was here or whatever. I would have appreciated that considering all the fun times we shared with the back and forth with the Riggy lore. That was a joke. Never mind. I actually know why you didn't warn me now. Dacha's probably upset and didn't want to tell me anything because of how much I've teased them with the Riggy lore. You know, I lore dropped a toilet and said that it was going to be a massive part of the Riggy series. Never mind, Dacha, I forgive you. Okay, hold on. So, let's see, hold on. So, we got a few people. Look, remove the boss man. Oh, there's the finger emoji that I should probably ban in my comment sections because I've been seeing a lot of that everywhere. All right, hold on. People who are on the clone side. Oh, there we go. We only got one like. That's good. How many people can I kill with a pencil? Riggy? That's good. Hey, 600 likes for a Riggy quote. People who want to be inside the team. That's good. See, he's only got like four... Dano's channel. You didn't spell it. All right, whatever. So it doesn't look like he's getting. Thank you for the. How long will Riggy be in the hospital? I don't know, man. It's just until he recovers. Just keep him in your thoughts and prayers. All right. So, jeez, look at how many comments he's getting. Look at this. 5,000, 7,000, 8,000, 4,000. Dude, he's getting. Dude, look at how many I usually get. Oh my gosh. Usually my comments. Okay, that one in particular. All right, hold on. Look at this, like this one, this balloon one, 2,000, 5,000, okay, I got 5,000, that's not bad, never mind, okay, look at this, see, 2,000, I got 2,000 comments here, this is my average, I usually get around 2,000 comments on a really good day, okay, but then, I guess the Clone Riggy videos, that makes sense, 18K, because everybody's trying to say, hey, Clone Riggy's back, and of course, I'm not listening, because I thought all of you were joking, kill me, all right, but still, on these are on videos with, look at this, this has like 3 million views, like 1 million views, 1.8 million views. I don't mean to brag or anything. I'm sorry. That's not the point of this. I'm just saying, comparatively, look at the boss. He's only getting like 200,000 views and yet 8,000 comments. That is insanity. Oh, man. But luckily, most of them are against him, right? Why did the boss just turn into a motivational YouTuber? I agree. It's cringe. This guy's advice is 99% better. Wait, what? I'm your boss. Nuh-uh, says motivation. Okay, but what do you mean? Why did this get 40 likes? Even though this man's evil, he's spitting straight facts. 841 likes. You guys are actually into this? You guys are appreciating what he's doing? For being evil, this dude is actually motivational. 650. What? People that think he's spitting facts. 500. I think he's got a point. What? Why are you guys... He's being motivational for once. Why are you guys actually listening to what he's saying? That's odd. Okay. So what? Is the consensus that he's not actually doing anything wrong? He's just... I mean, I haven't seen any news about him or Clone Riggy killing anybody. I mean, I know that Clone Riggy dropped an anvil on Riggy's head and he appeared in everybody's shorts, but he wasn't really like, I don't know, it didn't, like, he could have ripped off Riggy's tail when he knocked him out or something, or killed Riggy, but he left him, so it doesn't, I mean, maybe he was just trying to share the channel. I mean, I get it's hard to grow on YouTube. I can relate better than anybody. I spent like 8-9 years trying to grow on the platform, and I ended up with like 60 subscribers. And then finally, you know, I blew up recently, but for a while I struggled. So is that all this is? Is he just trying to start a channel and he's working really hard at it? I don't know. Thank you for the two. Okay, so I'm not seeing as much of the, like, hold on. Okay, well, shareholders meeting. Let's see what this is. August 4th, 2023. What's the date today? Today's November 25th, so this was about a month ago? When was it uploaded? Oh, it was only uploaded a day ago. Okay. Thank you for all of the donations, guys. Just hold on. What is this?
Welcome, valued investors, to the first annual Chrome VPN shareholders meeting.
Hey, quick question.
We haven't even started the meeting yet. This is an important one.
Oh, we don't care.
Yeah, weren't we supposed to launch 2 days ago?
That was kind of goofy. Oh, we don't care. I saw you in my dreams on Ricky. I don't know what that... Okay, cool. Hold on.
There is a simple and rational explanation for that.
You promised us a product. Where's it at?
I put a lot of money into this project. You better not be trying to scam us.
Oh, no. It's...
Thank you for the two.
Like that.
Clone Riggy is here? Yes, I know we're under attack, everybody. I am aware. We are literally watching a shareholder meeting with the boss, and it doesn't look like anything to me. It just looks like a boss talking to employees. So what is the consensus? Is he not evil? Was it literally just a shareholder meeting? Like, he doesn't seem evil anymore. He literally just seems like a motivational YouTuber. Like, am I wrong? Is there something I'm missing here, or is he... You know, I don't see it, like, bad. Is he doing anything bad? I don't get it. I don't know. I don't get it. Like, what am I missing here? Okay, so he's... I'm sorry, I'm trying to wrap my head around this. He's just making motivational content, and he's like, building a little bit of, like, a following and stuff, and I don't... Maybe he's got the intention to do something bad, so, like, I don't 100% trust it yet, but for now, it doesn't look like he's rallying his audience to do anything negative. I mean, he's got 116... Guys, stop subscribing to him. Again, he was at 110,000. I live to serve the boss? What is wrong with you guys? Look, he's already got 116,000 subscribers. He had 110 when I first started the stream, which means that you guys are still going and subscribing to him. But if you guys are actually thinking that he's good... okay, so is he just another content creator? Is that his deal? Is that he just... Yes, I know, I'm subscribed to the boss. I'm subscribed to the boss because I couldn't find his channel. So, is he not evil? Is he just... Is he not... Thank you for the two. So, I'm confused. Did I miss anything from last Shorts Wars? From, like, the last time that all of this went down? Did I miss any, like, videos or anything? I see... What is this? All videos? Is this actually all of the... Oh, yeah, here we go. Here's the original warning message.
Shorts creators have been poisoning the minds of a generation with this meaningless slop.
There's my little cameo. Yeah, see, he was angry before. He was evil before.
Not by any means necessary. And that's where we come in. This is a message to all Shorts YouTubers. You have...
So he was evil before, but all of this new content, like all of his like motivational stuff, just seems motivational. It doesn't seem evil. Wasted $2 just to say something brain damage, something about Riggy. That's fair. I'm sorry. Am I missing something? Can you guys like, can you explain to me what's going on? You guys are saying don't trust him. It's not the same guy. It looks like the same guy to me. Look at this. He's got the same profile picture and everything. Clone Riggy's working for him. I don't think Clone Riggy's working for two bosses. That seems like goofy writing. Sorry. Seriously, though, he doesn't seem like evil or anything.
1 week to cease.
I saw all of these already. I saw, like, the generation and stuff. Johnny and his clone getting shot or whatever.
But what would you...
We went through all of this. And here, look.
You know what is what it is.
Watch this. See, look. Look at this. This is the Riggy versus Clone Riggy fight. See, look. He fought him. He even says, "No, you can't." What does that imply? Like, obviously it implies he's gonna kill him.
Oh yeah, watch me.
Riggy does his silly catchphrase. Rips through the graph paper and okay, hold on.
Oh yeah, watch me.
So he kicks him. I'm going frame by frame now. He rips through the graph paper. Hold on. Thank you for the two. Cheeseburger, I appreciate this. He rips through the graph paper. Why did it stop? And then... He... Okay, I'm confused. I thought that he, like, glitched and disintegrated. Like, I thought that he did, like, one final glitch to disintegrate, but what I'm seeing...
Oh, yeah? Watch me.
Watch this. The glitch appears about one single frame before he actually disappears, which means that he didn't disintegrate into pixels like I thought. He made a portal. Look, it started. And then if you go forward, look, see? He went through a portal. He didn't glitch disintegrate or whatever. He went through it. Look. The glitch of... You can't see it when you're going at normal speed. But he goes through the portal. He doesn't disintegrate into pixels. He goes through a portal, and now he's gone. I thought that he disintegrated, especially from my angle. Look, I was looking at it frontwards. See, I was looking at it from the forward side, so all I saw was him... He's alive. Yep. Well, I have to accept this now. He's just outright alive. Huh. Clone Riggy is hacking other channels too. How? Is he just promoting his channel? Again, I kind of understand where he's coming from. It's hard to grow on YouTube in 2023. So if he's literally just using our channels to promote his, I mean, it's kind of scummy, don't get me wrong, but he's just... You know what I mean? He's just trying to grow a channel. Yeah, I know. I was on the YouTube account. Yeah, he hacked my stream. I saw. He hacked the last stream. So what? Okay, so he's making motivational content, and then is he trying to convince you guys to like promote his own content and like your own videos? Is that like all the people who kept saying that they wanted to join? Are they joining the boss's side and then just, like, helping him promote his channel? Is that how all of you are... What do you mean the boss will win? Well, it doesn't look to me like he's fighting, like, a battle or anything. It just looks to me like he's just trying to make motivational content. And he had a shareholder meeting, so he's just got a company, and he's got shareholders that he needs to impress. I'm confused. Thank you for the dollar. Okay. So, what? Thank you for the sub, or the membership. I really appreciate that. Something's not making sense in my brain. So he doesn't seem evil this time. That's it. Like, he's not evil. Team Clone Riggy forever? I mean, yeah, Clone Riggy was, like, evil last time. He, like, took us all under control. But, like, if they're leaving us alone and he's just making his motivational content, I don't see a problem with that. Like, it's original enough. Yeah, I saw the videos and everything. I saw all of, like, the Clone Riggy stuff, but, like, it doesn't seem like he's evil. I can't say duck really fast because it's going to come off as a swear word, but thank you for the 10. So is this it? Is he not evil? I don't get it. You guys are saying that he's trying to manipulate you guys into joining? Thank you for the 99 cents. Okay, so what?
Can I get that raise now?
I mean, he was...
We'll talk about it.
Hey, it's time to talk.
Wait, get away!
This was the reason that all of us thought that the boss was dead, was because of this video here, and Pear going to save Royal Melon, which, rest in peace, but...
No, listen, I'm here to save you. I've seen the comments, they really like you, and I have an idea.
No, you don't understand. The boss, he put something in my head. I don't know who I am. I can't control myself. Ah! I don't want to fight you.
He's my weapon now. Clone, use Ice Beam.
No, no!
Yes, sir.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, that's a... Jeez, Pear... Sorry, everybody.
I'm sorry, dude.
Again, you know, like I swear like on my own. I'm not like a perfect person, but I try not to swear in front of you guys because I know that a lot of you guys are kids and stuff, and I want to make sure that I can, you know, give you guys some family-friendly content. No, I'm not saying... Thank you for the two, but no, I'm not saying that. This is just what we're talking about. Anyway.
Go again, Clone, you self-destruct.
Wait, no, no, no! Listen to me, Pear. You need to escape. Wait, where are you going? If I'm going down, I'm taking Clone VPN with me. No, we were gonna share the channel. It was gonna be perfect. Don't worry, I want this. Wait, no, no, no! Stay original, buddy. No!
Boss, no! I got you!
I know deep down you just wanted to make content. So with this brand new channel, you...
I don't remember that. Hold on. Did I just stop watching? Was I just like... Hold on, wait, are you kidding me? Did I actually just stop watching? Because apparently my attention span is so painfully terrible that I just tuned out when... Okay, hold on. I don't remember this because I saw Royal Melon explode and I just assumed that that was the end of the facility. The boss is dead, the clone Riggy's dead, we're all fine, and that's the end, right? But apparently... Oh, that's what it was. It was Pear's scream that kind of just hurt my ears, and so I ended up scrolling off.
Boss, no! I got you!
I know deep down...
Did you hear that? So he teleported Boss away. So they were fine in the end. Okay.
You just wanted to make content.
So, Boss is alive.
So with this brand new channel...
Status report.
Team lives on.
Wait, what was this?
You don't.
I've never seen this before. What is this? Hold on.
What a pain. Status report.
They've all regained control.
Where is this? Where is this place?
Of course they've all regained control.
So there's Boss and he's got his mask off. I don't know why I thought that the mask was his face, but I guess that's just a thing that like he puts on his face. Don't blame me for not knowing what a mask is. I know what a mask is. That's what the mask is. I just thought that... Sorry. I just thought that... I don't know. From the videos and everything, I thought that it was his face, and he was just kind of ugly. Sorry. My bad. Hopefully, he doesn't send an assassin to kill me now just because I said that he was ugly, but whatever. Okay, so look at this. He's got screens that show all of us, I guess.
Of course, they've all regained control. Useless clones.
What are we gonna do now?
Look at that. So he's got Bundun up there, Johnny, Pear, Bleep. I guess that's a picture of the facility. Oh, and then there's Clone Riggy's death up there, and then there's some audio files and things. Hey, thank you, Springlock Failure, for the two. Failure. You remind me of Preston. I miss Preston, dude. I want to go. Actually, I'll message him right now. Cause okay, what I'm torn about right now is, should I tell the other creators about him? I think that's the final question that I have, is should I go tell the other creators about the boss? I mean, the thing that I don't know is, look, I like, look at his channel and everything. I don't know if he's necessarily evil. You know what I mean? And so I'm worried that if I spread it to the other creators that they're gonna, you know, they're gonna dogpile him or try to get you guys to mass report him or something, which is bad. I don't think he deserves to be mass reported. I think he's just trying to make it on YouTube. Do you know what I mean? And so, I don't know. I don't think I should tell them. Because what if they don't see it the same way I do? You know what I mean? What if, like, Pear or Johnny or not Joe. Joe's sweet. Joe would see it my way. But, you know, maybe Bundun too. Bundun would probably be chill too. I don't know. I don't know if... Well, I guess all of them are chill, but... What if they're not? You know what I mean? Like, just, what if there's, like, the small chance that they don't understand? I mean, he did try taking over all of our channels. And I guess I got, like, I was only, like, trapped for, like, a day under Clone Riggy. Like, Clone Riggy was, like, trying to make me read off scripts and stuff. I kind of got, like, a pretty good deal. I didn't get a clone. I didn't get trapped under a desk for a couple weeks and stuff. Are you Riggy's sidekick? No, he's mine. Or we're partners, but also he's my sidekick. Anyway, so I'm seeing a bunch of no's. I don't think I should tell them, because I don't see him, like, trying to hurt anybody. You know what I mean? Hold on.
To do something far greater than our original plans, because now, now I'm angry. So you know what? Let's let them think they've won. Let's let them think that they're the ones in control. So let me send them one more message, one final warning, because this is the last one they will ever get. So, you think defeating the...
I don't think he's evil, guys. I don't think that he actually is malicious. That's epic. Thank you. Thank you for the animations. I love seeing fan animations and everything. But guys, I don't think that he's evil. I don't think that he's actually like a killer or an insane guy or whatever. I think that he's... Listen, hold on. I just think that he's... I don't know. I think that he's a guy trying to survive in the YouTube algorithm. You know what I mean? It's hard to grow on the platform in 2023. I know more than anybody. Do you know how many years I spent trying to grow on YouTube? Do you know how long it took for me to get barely any following? Like I got like, it took me like, sorry, I got a haircut and I don't really like how it looks. Anyway, I spent about like 8 years trying to get just a single, or like a single thousand subscribers or something. And it took me 8 years, 9 years to get 64 subscribers. I've got a second channel, or no, sorry. I made a second channel because my first one was failing. My second channel is the one that, you know, we're on right now, Dano Cal Drawings. But my first channel, Dano Cal, it's in my featured channels. Or if you just go on the homepage of my actual channel and scroll down, you can see. Or just search up Dano Cal. That was my original channel. You can see I got a bunch of old videos in a playlist there. And, you know, it took me a long time to actually get like a big break. And so what I'm seeing is that he's just a guy trying to do YouTube, you know what I mean? And so, like, yeah, it's a little scummy the way that he did, like, the whole QR code in our videos and stuff, and I still don't know what that black and red one was, but, yeah, I don't think he's evil, guys. I think he's just trying to, I don't know, I think he's just trying to do him, and so, I don't know. I think as long as they're not trying to hurt us or whatever, then it's fine. Don't listen to him or his channel. He's tricking you. Well, we'll see where it goes. I want to put trust in him, okay? I want to trust him. I want to give him a chance because every single creator, you know what I think about like people getting canceled and stuff? Like I've told you guys that like, you know, somebody who gets, I don't know, like unless it's like something really bad, like you're a murderer or something, obviously you should be canceled. But a lot of the time people do bad things, they mess up and then they can recover. Like I believe one of the best things about being human is the ability to improve ourselves. And so I think that maybe he's trying to improve himself. I think he's trying to make motivational content and everything. And so I don't know. I don't think it's bad, and so I don't want to tell the other creators about him. I think for now I'll keep it to myself. I mean, if they find out his own channel exists, or if they find out his channel exists, then it's fine. But for now, I'm just gonna, I don't know, I'm gonna keep it to myself, and we'll see what happens. Yeah. All right, I don't know. I gotta just think about this for a while. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry it's a bit of a shorter stream. I'm sorry we didn't do a game or anything. We'll be back to gaming next week, I promise. Promise, unless I die or something. We'll be back to just chilling and playing a long game. Maybe a chill-out game because of all the stress that we've gone through this week. Or actually, there's a puzzle game that I really want to try out. I'll show you guys next week. I'm subscribed to the boss's channel because I was just trying to keep an eye on it. I didn't want to lose it after I found it the first time. And now I'm actually subscribed because I'm curious to see what he's going to do with it. I want to see if he's actually trying to improve himself or if he's trying to do something good. So, you know, I don't know. We'll see. Finish the shareholder meeting. I'm not going to watch a boring meeting, guys. It's just him in a boardroom. He is gaslighting? What do you mean he's gaslighting? So if he's trying to trick all of us, then fine. I'll go against him. I'll try to take him down. I don't care. If he's actually like trying to gaslight everybody into like following his channel and then, you know what I mean? We'll see. But for now, we're going to trust him, okay? We're going to just go with the flow and see what happens. I don't know what else to say. I don't know what else to say. There's nothing to judge him on. I don't think he's doing that bad things, okay? I think Riggy has dementia. I don't know what thing is going on with Riggy's brain, but it's definitely not good. Anyway. All right. Okay, I watched all the videos and stuff. I know Clone Riggy's, like, alive now, but again, if he's just working for the boss and boss isn't that ill-intentioned, as long as he's not trying to hurt me, as long as he's not trying to hurt Riggy again, okay, the anvil thing was pretty uncool, but again, I sometimes feel like dropping an anvil on Riggy, so I don't blame him that much, okay? Other than that, I don't know. You know, Rosie may not feel the same way. I know for a fact that Rosie's pretty overprotective of Riggy, so if she ever found out that, We'll see. Okay, you know what? Okay, I'll tell Rosie about him, but I don't want to, like, oh, dude, that's going to be a whole thing. Okay, whatever. I don't know. I just, we'll give him a chance, okay? Let's everybody just hear him out. You know what? Maybe you guys should go subscribe to the Boss channel. Maybe you guys should just go subscribe to his channel and see how Rosie's going to defeat the boss. That would be goofy. I think Rosie would probably be more angry at Clone Riggy than the boss, because I don't think she cares about, like, dude, she just cares who struck the blow. No, yeah, Rosie's really protective. She's really chill. Like, she's not like Riggy. Obviously, Riggy's a murderer and everything, and Rosie's pretty wholesome, but, I mean, when somebody hurts, never mind, whatever. When somebody hurts somebody that Rosie cares about, whatever. Anyway, Riggy already has brain damage. Yeah, that might be why Rosie gets all angry. Whatever. Anyway, who is Rosie? Oh, it's Riggy's girlfriend. You guys don't know who Riggy's girlfriend is? Anyway, Riggy's not gonna die. I'm sure he's gonna be fine. What did that say? Clone Riggy sucks. Rosie is so sad. Oh, Leia. That says Lay Salazar. I wonder if that's actually Leia or somebody impersonating. Alright. Dano's just working your VR headset out and Gatag. Actually, I am working on a VR stream. That's what I was talking about with a Minecraft thing. We'll see. Won't be next week. It might be a couple weeks before I get it all set up, but I'm trying to do a VR Minecraft stream. I think that would go epic. But anyway, so yeah. Anyway, yeah, so yeah, I think that's it. I don't think he's bad. So everybody, you know, I'll pin the boss's channel right now. Actually, I can't. I can't pin the, I don't want to replace the, or can I? Let's see. You know, just after the stream ends, everybody go to the boss's channel. Just search up boss or whatever, or go scan the QR code in one of my other shorts and go find the boss's channel and subscribe, because I think we should genuinely give him a chance, okay? I don't know what his plans are, but I want to give him a chance because I think he's on the road to recovery, and I support giving people chances, not murderers and things. Obviously, you know, I mean, he kidnapped, which is pretty bad. Okay, kidnappers are not good, but I mean, just look at the stuff he's trying to do. He's trying to put motivational content into the world. He's trying to, like, build up good things in our new generation, and for a lot of YouTube shorts, that is kind of, you know, so content. Even me, I'm guilty of making a little of a few videos that are not the best. We're not going to talk about the Skibbity Riz video. Okay, again, hey, I just wanted to make that video to share you guys what the words meant, because I didn't understand what they meant, and I thought that maybe you guys wanted to know what they meant too, but also a little bit was trend hopping, and so I'm sorry, like trend, or trying to jump on the words because they were just, like, really popular or whatever, and I'm sorry, I apologize. From now on, I'll try to just, you know, make good videos or whatever. It's going to be kind of hard, considering I don't have Riggy anymore, at least for a week or two, so, I mean, I guess we'll see how the videos turn out. I'm not going to replace Riggy. I'm just going to wait for him to recover 100%. Why won't you stop? What are you talking about? Do you want me to end the stream? I'll end it, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't have much to talk about this time. I was just kind of freaked out at the beginning, and I feel a lot more calm now, because I don't think he's evil, okay? So, anyway. Okay. I'm gonna let you guys go. I'll put on the end screen. I just, you know, I don't think he's bad, and so I think we should give him a chance. And I'm sorry if I'm wrong. If I'm wrong, then you guys can all attack me and say that I'm an idiot. But for now, I'm just, you know. Anyway, all right. I'll end the stream. Thank you guys for all showing up, for helping me calm down, because I was actually genuinely really scared. But I guess we're good now. So I'm sorry I didn't read a lot of the super chats. Usually when I'm gaming, I read all of the super chats, or at least as many as I can. But this time, you know, I couldn't much. Thank you for the 10. The boss is his own YouTube channel. Yes, XX Bossman XX. Make sure to go to that and subscribe, because I want to see how he does. I agree with you, Dano. Peace. Yeah. See. My channel logo is peace, and I have to abide by that. For all creators, I believe that we should be peaceful and stuff. So I'm sorry. It's just my, you know, it's just how I feel. You know, literally, look at my channel logo. It's a peace sign, guys. I know a lot of you think it's an upside down Among Us, but it's a peace sign. So that's what we're going to abide by, okay? You guys know how that's how we roll. Anyway, even though Riggy and I joke about murder and stuff all the time, when it comes to, like, respecting other people and content creators, I promote peace. So anyway, that's all I got to say on the subject, and I'm gonna go chill. I'm your biggest fan, and I miss Riggy. Yeah, I'm starting to miss him too. Anyway, all right. I just banged my knee on the desk. That's a bad omen. All right, Sorry. All right, I'm gonna end the stream. Thank you guys for all the donations and everything. I appreciate all of you. Thank you for showing up. But yeah, I don't. Is Riggy gonna be okay? I'm sure he will be. I'm sure he will be. Anyway, all right. Thank you all for showing up. I appreciate all of you, and I'll see you next time, I guess.
So, he got close, but didn't quite figure everything out. What do you want me to do?
He's not as big of a threat as the others. It took him this long just to find out you were alive. Definitely not the brightest bulb.
Not the brightest bulb. You're the funniest boss.
Don't suck up.
Sorry.
And hey, while you're at it, call the lackeys. It's almost time.
Yes, sir. Hey, wannabe website. Boss said it's time for us to start collecting for phase one. Let's start with the flannel freak. Keep it close to home. And hey, keep an extra close eye on Dano this week, just in case he wises up. I don't know, figure it out. Maybe you can gaslight him into thinking he's a clone of you. You practically look like siblings anyway. Right, bye. Oh yeah, it's all coming together.